deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is. Another micro recorder. And this is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Yeah, CEO has me on 4 days straight. You know if they can do that?
Did he do it?
Yeah.
Well, then I guess they can. You got a lot to do, not a lot of time.
Yeah, I get that. But shit,
I gotta clear the camp.
Come on.
Bunch of micro recorders and thieves, and I can't let out of this stuff.
Who's that?
What, not enough free time to play checkers? Oh, yeah. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest.
Yeah! Keep on running around!
How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
Ugh!
out and show yourself. One, two, three.
One more to go.
You're gonna die.
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
I'll bet they do.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by...
I hope this is high enough. Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey,
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in, see how everything's going.
Good, good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too.
Gate already.
Seconds away from going out in the woods. I hear ya.
Wait, hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
Deacon, come in.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you and Newt.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Well, wait, hold on for a second. A specific Newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kin. Newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
colony of newts. Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Beaver's weapon. Hurry out.
Shit. Well, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line.
Sarah, I'm here.
All right. You're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
Okay. How am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know. Just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
Got you, little shit! Oh, Jesus! Oh. You wanted a live one? You get a live one. Oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain,
pistol over my bike.
The colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
Well, you two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
You know, keep it professional, Corporal. The colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. It can't have any of that, sir.
Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Come on, help me. So much for the tranquilizer.
Yeah, well, the biologist is kind of fucked right now. What do you want me to do? I can't get the right dosage. Here, hold on, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds. Hold on.
Oh, shit.
I don't know what you put in that. That shit went down fast.
God damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're. Oh my God! Are you trying to cure it?
I thought. Once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale, that I could create antibodies for the virus and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. I can't save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off, try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No, no. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so many people. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost you. And Boozer. Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky, and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to find her. We're going to ride away. We're never going to look back. Because I don't want to be part of some militia. I don't want to fight in a war, and I don't want to live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there, they're just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again.
We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're gonna dig into their research deeper.
You would do that? You would help me?
Yeah, I would. I would because you believe in this. Don't give up.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah?
Deke, Colonel wants to see you.
Be right there. Pack up what you need, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John.
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please. Are we ready?
Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Oh.
Bike's already loaded, sir.
I'm not sure if I understand.
Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right. Now you're talking, man.
Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
I think you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow him to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Hmm? Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.